Please don't kill my Chromagus. Just put up something that's not a wall. Oh, is he going after face? Okay, he's got one. That's eight. Oh, he's going after Crow. Okay, this is good. This is very good. The only thing that could go better is maybe if I get another double, then I'd have the biggest Cro-Magus we ever saw. Oh! This is. Guys. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh my goodness. Double. 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 Oh. Oh. That's the biggest hit I've ever done. My goodness. Guys, that was immaculate.
I've got the beast in my sight.
Ouch.
Stop yelling!
Perfect. Please. Here we are. Nice. I love this. Ouch. Golden Voltron. Yeah, it is a sweet animation, eh?
Pay to win. Pay to win. Sure. Golden Voltron, if you're bathing in millions of dollars.
Oh my goodness. This is scary. You can go for four. Ping. Faceless, yes! Oh, lovely! What a way to win! Wow. Wow, 11. Sweet, that was a really cool ending. That went perfect. Okay. I have to find lethal here, guys. So the enhancement mechanic first. This guy goes on whoever gets Wind Fury. Oh, nice. I'm pretty sure we got it. Okay, so let's go with this. Oh, if that guy had gotten Wind Fury, it would have been sweet. But we're gonna go with this. Nice. That was a well-played game for sure. Yeah, I'm really liking this deck. It's it can lose, but it can win. Just to make me burn a card, but even if I burn one card, I don't think it matters right now. What he needs to do is live, and I need a mass dispel because he's gonna be like, the end is coming.
Mind if I roll need?
No, he's fishing for it. He really needs that Doomsayer. Come on, Doomsayer. Where are you? Freeze him and doom him. Come on, Doomsayer. Freeze that guy for sure. Freeze them all. Freeze that too. Excellent. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna burn a card. In a fire. Inner fire. Okay, Death Lord we don't need. But what I could use, let's do some damage. Let's do some damage first. And inner fire. Just a little bit of damage. Okay, there we go. So that was a fun game. Fun game. Ooh, got me back into rank 8. I like that one. Watch the buffage here. Plus the totems get bonuses. So, let's get rid of this guy first. Who do I want to get rid of? The healing or the spell power? Spell power, I think I've used everything with my spell power, so I'm going to go with this. I'm going to get rid of that. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. I'm going to get damn. All this while I'm making this. Oh wow, and it heals up to full. The power is real, guys. The power is real. That is fantastic. This guy makes a comeback at this point. I'll be impressed. Wow. Dr. Boom, eh? Well, I just have to throw her in the middle. Bam.
Elements I like. This... totems I love.
Oh, I can't even summon this because I'm out of... So I'm going to have to get rid of some things. I'll get rid of this guy right here. And then, bam, gonna do this, which is gonna heal her up, and now the totems are gonna go up, and now we're gonna go face. Wild. You think? Wow. That was, like, honestly very powerful. It surprised me how powerful that guy was. I only have one in there. I need two. Two of them for sure, but hold on, let's get the second show. He's gonna get two freezes. Seven. But we can do 8 damage to his 16. All we need is one of these unfrozen. Now we're going to be throwing freezes back and forth, or fireballs. Whichever one... Man, Thorsen would be fantastic. One damage. Now what? Freeze? Which means I get a freeze. I get two freezes. We're going to load each other up with freezes all day. Everything's going to be frozen. So it's all going to be a fireball game, guys. It's just going to be fireballs. The only advantage I have is I've got spell power out on the board, and I've got heals. So we're equal. This could be very good for me. I could do 2 fireballs, 2 freezes. Okay, good. I'm not too worried about that because I'm freezing everything. I'm gonna lead with... Should I lead with... Swap. He's getting rid of things. But I'm gonna lead with the freezes just to load them up. Okay, so here we go. Let's mill. Okay, so there's 6 cards in his hand. So he should be full. Keep everybody frozen. Good. He's got just a bunch of freezes. I've got 2 fireballs. He has to kill one of those chos. Because even killing one, I've got him. See? Look at this. It worked well. Yeah, this is a neat game. I just wish Cho's activation was quicker. It really slows things down. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't off Cho. I was about to, like, you know, this is a better plan. I am the master of Cho. That is my goal, is to become the master of all that is Cho. Who's the freeze mage now? I am. Man, nothing like fireballing a mage to death, guys. Just don't ice block. Oh, he's gonna run out of time to do anything. Not even doing a well played yet. Cause I'm gonna hammer. Okay, here we go. That's sweet. This is a sweet victory with the mage. It just takes a while. Look at all this power just brewing. Boom! Look at my guy. Just boom. He's powering up this fireball. Just rolling it. And then smash. Wow. Owned. That was a good game. Wow.
You were gonna kill Cho? I would have did better. I would have disenchanted Cho. Cho is a joke card, not meant for serious players looking to climb the ranks. That's why you're rank 15. Bam!
Chances are now when I summon a totem, it's gonna be better. See, the reason why I don't like Thought Steal anymore, and this sounds very weird considering I love Cho, is Thought Steal, you get two cards that aren't useful to you, okay? But with Cho, usually you can use it because those are spells. See, these are two cards, which could be... Oh, yes! Could be Cho! That's like getting an early Christmas present right there. Look at this! A free Cho with the possibility of a second one. A Cho to go.
I wonder...
We're going to start going for some face, guys.
Ready to ride.
Cho can stay out for a little while longer. A free Cho. Sorry, I was just saying how much I don't like that versus Cho Thought Steal. Thought Steal is kind of fun. As you can tell. This is the best day ever. This is honestly the best.
I wonder.
Start buffing him up. Buff that Cho. Oh, excellent. Excellent. So we'll take that out, but we'll cast probably this, and we'll get a totem first. The Cho madness is real. Oh my goodness. Times have changed. I'm going to go with this. I'm gonna throw out another Cho, please and thank you.
Jade Serpent.
Enjoy your free card and FaceTime. I did want another totem. You're welcome. That's what I'm here for. Oh yes, and we're healing ourselves up. And there's two Chos on the board. I would really love a golden Cho. If I had a golden Cho. If I had a golden Cho. It'd be fantastic. That was a pun on If I Had $1 Million by the Bare Naked Ladies. But it sounded horrible because I can't sing. If I had a golden Cho, I would summon it for sure. I'd put it in my walls deck and make it my best card ever because I love Cho. And let's do some damage. I kind of really want to get rid of the, you know what? Let's get rid of these two. I know I'm hitting the biggest thing, but I got to get rid of this guy too. I might as well get rid of that while I'm at it. I could have went with this, the five, and just gotten these two, but I just need these things gone. Right now, we need to board control. Sure, he's down to 11 health, but You know what? If he's gonna execute it, it doesn't matter if it's 11 health or if it's like 17. It's executed. That would have been bad out. That would have been interesting though. That would have been an interesting thing. See, that would be great with my character, just with the old buffs and stuff. I'd love to copy that. Well, this should be silence. And you know what? Let's go with this. I might as well silence. Get two cards. Two of the same. Wow. It's game over for this guy. It's game over for this guy. Did I have lethal? Not really. No lethal, but next turn would be. I am down to 13 health. So he better not kill me this turn. He better not kill me. He can go in for 6 damage. And he just destroyed my weapon, which I do not have. Wow. Let's see what the next card is. I'm gonna heal this up. Come on, let me see my next card. I was gonna double it and inner fire and go for fun stuff. But that was a decent game.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You had 18 damage and you didn't go face? You wouldn't make a very good hunter, I can tell you that much.
And for some anti-AoE.
Minions.
Uh-oh.
Soldiers of the Cold Dark. Obey the Cold
Dark. Oh my goodness. No surprise here, because I'm going to go with this. I'm going to go with this. I'm going to sap this guy so that he doesn't bring that back this turn, and he has to recast it. And I'm going to stealth it so that so he can't target this guy. Wow. That's a nice little play right there. I couldn't have did it after the fact because I was the end of the turn, so she's targetable. He's not. We can get some Argus out. He can recast this, but it's going to eat up 8. And we can a couple Arguses on this to destroy that, which is perfect. Oh, what do you got? Okay. Next. Okay. You get the free respawn. Okay. Gang up. As much as I want to gang up, I have to get rid of the board control, so we're going to go with this for sure.
My shield for Argus.
This for sure.
My shield for Argus.
And I'd love to have the gang up on that, but I can't. And we're going to go with this. Unfortunately, that's down to 4, which is pretty manageable for most locks, but I'd love to hit the hammer the gang up there. I think actually I am going to destroy him, even though he loses that, he'll get full health. And go for face.
Here we go.
Get 1 KT up full at least. There we go. Even though he loses taunt, I prefer that rather than doubles of her, for instance. Because a nasty AoE Hellfire with some spell power would take out both KTs. Boom, ambush. We're filling our board here, guys. This is actually a pretty awesome game. And we got KTs. He's got some ambushes coming up. See, there's the Hellfire. Did he have enough, though, to kill this? No, we're burning on back. Bam. Wow. Oh, he didn't want to see any more. I kind of wanted to see my next card. That was a good game. KT Central, yes, for sure.
From the depths I come.
Double. Copy two cards. Hopefully one of them's a double. No, but that's pretty good. We're going to go with that. And we're going to go with that. And you know what? It's a decent moment. It's no 192 like my other video I put out on YouTube, but it's still... See how that doesn't feel as powerful all of a sudden, but it's still pretty wild.
Priest versus priest. More like weak sauce versus weak sauce. If you want to do a real challenge, let's see how you do up against a face hunter like me.
Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.